Hello. Shall we do some dancing? We'll start with ballet. We'll slide into some tap shoes in a little bit. I have a ballet dance for us to learn today. It's one of my new favorite songs. And just in case you're watching this later, this is for our 4 to 6 year olds. So let's start standing. We're just gonna shake our heads. Yes, and knee, please. Big up and down. And shake your head. No, thank you. Big side to side. Try not to let your shoulders move. This is just for your head and your neck. And then we put our ear to shoulder. Ah, stretch the sides of our neck a little bit. Good. And then scoop a big pile of sand. Lift it up. Drop it down. Good. Do it again. Big scoop. Lift. Open. Scoop. Lift. Open. This time bring one arm back in. And lift that arm up. Back open to second position. Use your other arm this time. Bring it in. Lift it up. Ah, good. This time let's do both arms. In. Up. One more time. This time go all the way up to relevé. Find that balance. Ah, and drop it down. Ooh, so good. Stand up. Let's shake it out. And then sit down. Reach up high, get some magic glitter glue, put it on the bottoms of both of your feet. We're gonna squish our feet together. 1, 2, 3, squish. Excellent, bounce those knees up and down. Good, rock your boat side to side. Bounce those knees up and down, up and down. Good, yes, excellent. Now make your body super tall and small and tall, and small and tall, and small and tall. Good, keep your body super tall. Push your nose all the way down to your toes. And hold it. And if you want to count with me, I'm going to count to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All the way back up. Good. Let's let one leg slip out. Bring this leg in nice and tight. Toe up to the ceiling. Both hands reach. Good. Let's bring those feet back together. We're going to switch sides. One leg out. This leg in nice and tight. Toe up to the ceiling. See if you can reach those toes over there. Good, feet back together. Body's super tall. Nose to toes. You can count with me again, all the way to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tall body, open up both legs this time, toes up to the sky. We're gonna walk our hands forward just as far as you can. And this time we're gonna count backwards. So I wanna hear you count with me from 8 all the way back to 1. Ready? 8, 7, 6. Get those hands out. Reach. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Lock those hands back. Shake those legs together. Such good stretching. Super tall bodies. I want you to point those toes and flex and point and flex and point and flex and point and flex and point. Good. This time, can you only do one toe? And we're going to switch feet. So one toe is pointed, one toe is flexed. Switch, switch, switch. Good. Both toes up, hands up. See if you can lean forward and grab those toes. Good. Hands up. This time, point your toes. Keep them pointed. See if you can reach down and touch your toes. Now that they're further away. Some friends think this one is easier. Some think it's harder. Whew. Let's shake that out a little bit more. Roll over onto our bellies. We're gonna pretend to be mermaids. We're at the beach on a big rock, splashing in the waves, playing in the sun. Good, remember we wanna keep your shoulders down so you have nice long necks. Good, relax. Now we're swimming, kick, kick, kick. Good, and now both toes up. See if you can connect your toes to your head. Miss Natalie needs to keep practicing this because my feet are pretty far away still. Good. And then sit back onto your feet. Whew, so we're going to stand all the way up. Now one more stretch. All ballerinas got to practice are our splits. So I'm going to turn to the side. I'm going to step forward with one foot. I'm going to slide. Put my hands to the floor all the way down. And let's just hold it for 3. 1, 2, 3. Whew, shake it out. You're gonna switch, do the other side. So now I'm gonna step forward with my other foot. Slide, 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 hands to the floor. Go as far as you can. And we're gonna hold it just for three. One, two, three. Whew. Oh goodness. Shake it out, shake it out. Now, ballet. Feet together. Toes are open. Hands on your hips. What position are we in? What position? Can you guys say first position? Excellent. Now we're gonna warm up our knees and our ankles. What move is this called? Good. Can you guys say plie? Plie. Excellent. Let's do a plie all the way down. Don't touch the floor. Stand up. Good. Now reach that beach ball all the way up to the sky. Say releve. Releve. One more releve. And we'll take it around. Beautiful. Let's let our beach balls float up. Maybe they're full of air like a balloon. Hands to your hips. I want you to do big batma. Batma. Batma means to kick. Very good. Batma kick. Good. Now let's make it a little easier. I want you to slide your toe forward, but keep it on the floor and back in. Can you say tendu? Tendu. Excellent. Now keeping your toe on the floor, let's make a circle around your body. Rande jambe. Maybe you can sing that with me. Say rande jambe. Rande jambe. Good. Now it is keep one toe out. We're gonna bounce it around. What's this called? Good. Can you say pique, 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 first. Other toe. Pique, 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 first. Good. Now we're gonna do some jumps. What do we call this move in ballet? What do we call that? Can you say saute? Good. Say saute. Means to jump. Saute. Can you do 8 saute jumps? Let's do them together. Feet together. Big jumps. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Freeze. Now we've been in first position, but now I want you to slide their heel all the way up. Boop, 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 boop. So now we're in fifth position. And we're going to jump in the air and bring your foot that's in the back to the front. You guys see that? I jump and I switch the foot that's in front. Switch. Good. Can you guys say shanjma? Good. Good. Do it again. Shanjma. So we're just switching those feet. Let's do it again. Change, 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 change. Freeze. Nice jumping. Bring those feet back to first. I want you to go open to second. Back into first. Open to second. Back into first. Open a second, back to first. Good, now we're gonna add a jump and we call this échappé. Sing it with me, échappé. Échappé, can we do slow motion? Échappé. Perfect, let's do it again. Échappé. Now we're gonna go fast motion, as fast as you can. Échappé, freeze. That was good. Let's find our balanced leg up in the back seat. Say arabesque. Beautiful arabesque. Oh my goodness, try the other side. Make sure that knee in the back is straight and your toe is pointed. Beautiful, my word. Good, now grab your beach ball, hold it in the front. Make sure there's air in it. I want you to slide your toe up to your ankle. Slide it all the way up to your knee, back down to your ankle. First position. Now, what do we call this in ballet? Coupe, good. Passe, coupe, first. Good, do it again. Coupe, passe, coupe, first. Coupe, passe, coupe, first. Excellent. Now, while we're in passe, toe to knee, we're gonna add a turn. What? So maybe we go from our pointed toe out to the side and lift it to passe. And when you lift that toe to passe, bring your arms in. And then all together, you go around, back to first. Good, let's try the other foot. Tendu to the side. Bring your foot to your knee. When you bring your knee into your foot, bring your arms in. And we add that spin. First position. Oh my goodness. You guys, these pirouettes are beautiful. Let's do it again. This time I want you to say pirouette. Good, do it again. Pirouette. Let me see you practice one more. Toe to knee, big spin. Pirouette. Good. Now one of my favorite moves. You gotta go around the room, so make sure you have somewhere to go, even if it's just side to side. But we're gonna do, what is this called? Anyone at home remember? Good, chasse. Good, everyone say chasse. Good, now chasse means to chase. So my back foot chases my front foot and chases it and chases it and chases it. Then we go back the other way, chase and chase and chase. Good, now if you have space, you can go in a big circle all the way around. And also don't forget to go back the other way. Good, let's do one more. Can you guys say grand jeté? Good, grand jeté. It's a big leap. So I'm gonna make sure I have some space. I'm gonna start over here. I'm gonna take a couple of steps and then like jump over a puddle. Oh, beautiful. Make sure you're practicing with both feet though. So now I'm gonna switch sides, run, 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 leap. Good, let's do one more to each side. Step, step, grand jeté. And one more on the other side. Step, step, leap, grand jeté. Yes. Good, now you guys know all my favorite ballet moves and we're gonna put them together to a song. It's gonna start pretty easy. You're gonna start with your feet together. Toes open, so first position. And you're just gonna take a big like pile of confetti and throw it in the sky. Then you're gonna step open and look all the way from side to side and then come back to first. Yeah, so big confetti throw. Reach from side to side. Back to first position. Let's do it with music so we can get to the fun part. Let's see. This song I wanna dance to is called We Are Made of Stars.
You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna see.
Good, and it starts right away. So as soon as you hear the music, throw your confetti. He says you can be anything you wanna be. You can be anything you wanna be, okay? As soon as the song comes on.
You can be anything you wanna
be. Good, now side to side reach.
You can go anywhere you wanna sing.
Good.
A little hard work.
So you can be anything you wanna be, throw, and you can go anywhere. So it's like you have the whole world. Back to first. We're gonna do two pliés. Step to the side, show me your arabesque. Okay, from the beginning, throw your confetti up in the sky, big
you
throw.
You can be anything you wanna be.
Good, side to side.
You can go anywhere you wanna sing.
First position, give me two pliés.
You can do it, faith will get you through it.
Arabesque.
So many possibilities.
Yes, beautiful.
It, see it.
Good, the next part is quick. You're gonna, he says, can you, if you can believe it, so you're gonna put your hands to your head like you wanna believe in your brain, in your mind, and then see it. So cover your eyes and peekaboo. Yes? So we just did our arabesque, believe it and see it, and you can keep your hands right here. Give me a tendu, tendu, and then we're gonna bring our hands to our heart. Okay, let's do it with music, because I know
you can be anything you wanna be.
Reach.
You can go anywhere you wanna see.
First position.
A little
plie.
Hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So
your
many
best.
Possibilities.
Good.
You gotta believe it, see it. And
Kandu.
You can be it. The
Kandu.
Hands to
your heart.
The universe has blessed.
Good. I'm gonna give you one more part and we'll do with music a couple times after you put your hand to your heart. Give me two big batmas, two big kicks. And I'd like to see one on each foot. So one kick, switch feet, another kick. Good. Let's do it with some music because the music is always better than me trying to sing it to you. Ready, first position. We're gonna start with that big throw.
You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna sing. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities.
Good.
You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space and a gift that it gave to the whole giving praises.
Good. Good. So you saw, I added on one more part. We go up on releve and we spin. Beautiful. Let's do it with music one more time and then I'll give you the next part. There's only one more little part, but it's all the jumps that we know. Sautés, changements, échappées. We'll get there. Let's do it with the music first. Remember, big throw.
You can be anything you wanna be.
Go
you
anywhere.
Can go anywhere you wanna
yes,
sing.
First position.
A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it.
Big hair
so
back.
Many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside.
Good. We're gonna do it again. I'm not gonna talk. I won't talk. I just want you to listen to the music and dance, okay? Follow along, big throw.
You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna sing. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space and the gift that it gave to the whole human race is that we're all
good. Let's do it again. Right away, throw it up in the sky, ready?
You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna sing. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space and the gift that it gave to the whole human race is that we're all made of stuff.
Okay, the last part. We just spun around in a circle. Your hands are gonna come down to your waist. We're gonna do four sauté jumps. One, two, three, four. So stay in first position. Then we're gonna switch to four changements. So now you gotta go to fifth position, jump and change, jump and change, jump and change. Whew. Now right from this, we're gonna do the two échappées. Open and close and open and close. Ah. Can you do it? Can you do all those jumps? Let's do it all together. Remember, four sautés, four changements, two échappées. Ready, hands on your waist. No noodle arms, connect those hands. Go, big jump. One, two, three, four, changements. Switch those feet. Three, four, jump, échappée, échappée. Wow. You guys, let's add it on with the music. Like I said, with the music is always better than me trying to sing. So start from the beginning, hands throw up is the first thing, throw that confetti.
You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna sing. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space and a gift that it
good, big jump.
We're all made of stars.
Good, change
mind. We're all made of trees.
Échappées.
Proud of who you are. You can do what
you good.
Want. Good.
Good, so then the last part, the very last thing, is three poses. And they get to be whatever poses you want. The first thing he says is, you can be what you want. You can do what you want. Hold on, let's listen. This part.
You can do what you want. Go where you like. Be who you wanna be.
So you can do what you want is your first pose. So do what you want. Give me a big pose. The second pose is go where you want. So maybe you want to point somewhere. But this is your own second pose. The third pose is you can be whatever you want to be. I want to be a superhero. So my last pose is going to be like this. Like I'm about to fly. Yeah, so three poses. Do what you want. Go where you want. And be what you want to be. Yeah? Let's do it with the music. Don't forget those last three poses. You don't have to follow me. You can do whatever you want to do, okay? In the very, very beginning, first position.
You can be anything you want to be. You can go anywhere you want to see. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space and the gift that it gave to the whole human race is that we're all made of stars.
Chakma.
We're all
change
made of dreams.
Okay,
Chakma.
Good, three poses.
Do what you want, go where you like. Be what you want to be.
Good. Excellent. You guys, that was so good. I'm going to play the song again, but I'm going to play it under the stars. So you can forget about Miss Natalie's moves and do whatever you want to do for the whole song. Maybe at home you want to turn your lights off so it feels a little bit more like you're dancing under the stars with Miss Natalie. I'm also going to turn a light on in the other room so it's not so dark in my dance space. I'm going to grab a quick drink of water. So if you want to get some water at home too, and then we'll do some dancing. All right, so same song, but this time do whatever you want.
You can be anything you want to be. You can go anywhere you wanna see. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space and the gift that it gave to the whole human race.
That's what I wanna be.
I would sail all around the world, a life of discovery. That is a life for me. If I could write every single day, I would write all my cares away. I'd be leading a different life, a wonderful life,
a magical life. You wanna be. Be what you wanna be.
Good, last ending pose. Beautiful. Remember, no music, no moving. Hold that pose. Good. Can we take a bow together or a curtsy? The dancing was so good. I'm going to go ahead and put my stars away. Turn my lights back on. Goodbye, stars. You guys, the dancing was so good. You're still dancing. I love it. I'm going to go ahead and switch into tap time. So let's put our hands together in the middle. Count of three. Say tap time with me. One, two, three. Tap time. Now, if you don't have tap shoes at home, that's okay. You can be barefoot, you can wear your socks, you can wear some tennis shoes or Cinderella shoes, whatever you want. I'm gonna wear tap shoes so you can hear the sounds that, you know, are supposed to make. So next time you do have tap shoes, you can practice. And we're just gonna do a couple of songs, one together as a warm-up, one moving around the space. Yeah. Really quick though, I always like to point out my tap shoe, the parts of the tap shoe. So there's two shiny spots, right? We have our toe up here and our heel down here. So sometimes I'm going to ask you to just tap your toe, which means you have to lift your heel up off the floor. And sometimes I'm going to ask you to just use your heel, which means your toes are up off the floor. Okay. Now, one more thing we always have to talk about when we put on our tap shoes, our tap shoe rule. Can everyone just look down to your feet, say, no running. Good. And it's important, an important rule to know too, when you're at home and you're inside. Yeah, just look to your feet again. Say, no running, please. Excellent. And one more thing before we get started, I want you to clap your hands with me. We're going to clap and count all the way to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Very good. 8 is our magic dance number, so it's important to know. We will always count to 8 with the music. And on 8, so for example, I'm going to tap my toe. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. On 8, I'm going to switch feet. So I'm going to stomp on 8 so that my other foot is ready on 1. You'll hear with the music. Let us.
It's free.
Jump in. Hands on your hips. 1 toe out. Tap that toe. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Switch. 8. 1. Just surrender because you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom. Switch feet. Knock, knock. It's a picture in the paper and your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall that's holding all that you know. So tell me, do you want to go? We're coming in. Switch it again. Use your heels now. Switch. Good. Now I want you to take your heel still. My toe's up off the floor, but I'm going straight down. Good. Other foot. Good. Can we march? Feet together. I want you to use your toes. You go slow with this. Or if you want, you go a little faster. Toes at the same time. Good. Now we're going to do double push back. So our toes are going to go up and over together. Up and over. Good. Now can we drop our heels? Faster. Heels together. Now kick back those heels up and over. Good. Now I want you to go to the sides. I'm going to lift my toes, then my heels. Toes, then my heels. Other way. Good. I'm going to stomp and clap. 1, 2, clap. Good. Now we're going to switch to shuffle. Shuffle, set. Shuffle, set. Can we go a little faster? Shuffle. Hands up. Let me see a little dance party. Do anything you want to do. Good. Hands up. Hands on your hips. We're going to do paradiddle. I want you to dig your heel. Think your toe. Put it down. Toe. Then heel. So core sound. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go a little bit faster. Paradiddle. Paradiddle. You go a little bit faster. Woo!
Hands up. Wish walk. Try to try with me. Fast feet.
Woo! Good. Now the next song we're going to take, moving from side to side or front and back, whatever you have available at your home. So just make sure you can move somewhere in the room. I'm going to start with heel, toe, walking.
Like a zombie in a maze.
Heel, toe.
Asleep inside, but you can shake awake.
Heel, toe.
Option, but you can flip the switch and
good, now I'm going to switch, drop my toe first. Toe, drop my heel.
Take a world and redefine it. Leave behind your narrow mind. You'll never be the same. Come alive. Come alive.
Toe, heel. Toe, heel. Very tricky. Two sounds. Good, now I want you to go up on your tippy toes like we're in ballet. Walk around on your toes, see what that feels like. Switch. Now I want you to walk on your heels.
Comes up fantasy, and you're more than you could ever
walk
be.
Backwards, with those toes up.
Eyes wide open.
Woo!
And you know you
good, shake it out. I want to do that one again. Toes up, walk like a duck. Quack, 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 quack.
Eyes wide open.
And backwards.
So come alive.
Good. Shake it out. We're going to go back up on our toes. Take a ball forward and step. Flat.
You
kick, set.
That lie, kick, that set. You need to hide your face.
Good, go back, try it again. Fall out, fall out. I want you to think about pushing down, kick it down.
You and me, we don't have echoes. Once you see it, oh, you'll never know.
Good, so my heels are up the whole time. Fall out, fall out. Good, now we're going to add a heel. Fall, flat. Heel. Brush, toe, heel. Good, keep trying. Good, let me march. Freeze in place. I want you to just one foot. So stamp down, stamp. Balance on one foot. Good, try the other side. Stamp, stamp, stamp. Find that balance. Good, let's move around. I wanna see your favorite move. You can do anything you want here. Good. Let's do parasitic. Shuffle set. Good. Let's add a hop. We're going to do shuffle hop. Shuffle hop. Yes! Very good hopping. Woo! Good. Favorite move. Let's end strong. Come alive. Let's see the circle. And big pose. Whoo. You guys, that was incredible. Thank you so much for dancing with me today. I hope you had as much fun as I did. I just want you to give yourself one great big hug. Let me see. Good. And I want you to remind yourself how awesome you are. So I want you to say out loud with me, I'm awesome! Good. Now, if you have a grown-up somewhere, I want you to go find your grown-up or your brother or your sister, and I want you to point to them, and I want you to say, you're awesome! I love that. Thank you guys so much for coming and dancing and playing with me. We'll see you next time, okay?